Thing is, if you go through life thinking every single opportunity is too good to be true, you're never going to find a true opportunity.
So I ball so hard, motherfuckers want to find me. But first niggas got to find me. What's 50 grand to a motherfucker like me? Can you please remind me? Ball so hard, this shit crazy. Y'all don't know that don't shit phase. And as we go, 0 for 82 when I look at you like this shit gravy. Ball so hard, this shit weird.
Hey guys, thanks a lot for clicking on that link. My name is Ross George and I'm here with Matt Morrow and we're here to talk to you about Project 5000.
Really excited about what the gang over there in Newcastle, you know, with Liam and Kareem and Chris and the gang put together. Just you got some real visionaries over there. I like to consider myself a bit of a visionary here in Las Vegas, Nevada. But what's going on over in Europe is really exciting. And it's really the same thing that's happened over the past few years here in the United States. You know, we just came out of a big recession. You've got young people that have more technology at their fingertips than ever before. You know, we're filming this on an iPhone. You know, we'll edit it on the iPhone and we'll upload it to YouTube in a matter of moments. You know, we can do business these days, this generation, at the speed of thought. Yes, I realize I'm part of the older generation, but I like working with you guys. You know, I have a son who's 19 years old who was part of the young people revolution here in the United States, and I'm telling you, it's just amazing. The recession has made it harder to find jobs. You got young people who, you know, they don't have the patience for 9 to 5 and that whole grind, 40 hours a week for 40 years to get a $40 watch, and 54% of the people that get out of college can't even find a job. So Project 5000 is a really organized mission to utilize some fundamental human psychology to motivate people and inspire people to take action. And those of you that take action fast and swiftly and join these guys are going to be positioned to really benefit from the growth that's undoubtedly going to happen in Europe. With people like Ross and the crew in Newcastle, I have no doubt that you guys are going to replicate what we've done here in the United States. And because of that same momentum that we've created here and what's going on in Europe and this Project 5000, you guys are in a really good spot.
So guys, don't waste this opportunity. Get in touch with the person who sent you this link right now. If you miss out on Project 5000, I promise you're gonna regret it.